In this video, we will talk about how to set up remote desktop Windows 11. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. On local network. Here I am trying to take the remote of Olivia PC, and it's on same network. So let me show you really quick what steps you have to follow. Step 1. Check Windows version. Remote desktop is only available on Windows Pro, Enterprise, or Education editions. If you are using Windows Home, you can take the remote of other Windows editions. However, Windows Home Edition does not support remote desktop to be accessed. Right-click on Windows icon, select Run, and type WinVir, and press OK. Here you can see your Windows version. This PC has Windows 11 Pro, so I can access this PC remotely, even with Windows Home. Step 2. Enable remote desktop. Click on Windows icon. Select Settings. Select System. Now scroll it down. Select Remote Desktop. Turn on Remote Desktop. Select Confirm to enable it. Step 3. Note your PC name. Click on File Explorer. Select this PC. Open the C drive. Now Users. Here you can see the username. Step 4. Find local IP address. Click on Windows icon and open Settings. On the left side, open Network and Internet. Select Ethernet. Scroll it down. Here you can see your IPv4 address. Note it down. If you want to keep your PC on static local IP address, click on the I button above to watch the video. Step 5. Connect to the computer. Once we have username and IPv4 address, click in search and type remote desktop connection and open it. Here, you have to type your IPv4 address. Click on Connect. Enter the username and password. You can select Remember Me if you want your PC to remember the username and password. Now click on OK and select Yes. Here you can see that we have a remote now. So that's how you can set up remote desktop on Windows 11. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out our other methods to fix the issue, linked in the I button above. That's all for today. See you in the next video.